Are you wondering dark sky means when it comes to lighting project? What's dark sky? Dark sky is a lighting design philosophy that aims to minimize light pollution and reduce the amount of light that shine upward into the night sky. The goal of dark sky lighting is to limit the amount of artificial light that interferes with natural darkness of the dark sky, which can have negative effects on wildlife, human health, and astronomical observations. To achieve a dark sky lighting design, lighting fixture should be designed to direct light down wall and minimize any light that is emitted up wall or out wall. This can be accomplished through the use of sheltered lighting fixtures, which have a hood or cover that blocks light from escaping in unwanted directions. Example of lighting fixture that can achieve dark sky included downward facing wall lights, border lights with shields, and full color sports lights. Other strategies include using lower wattage power, warm white light source, reducing the amount of time lights are on, and using motion sensor or other controls to ensure lights are only on when needed. In addition to its environmental benefits, dark sky lighting can also enhance the beauty of the night sky and improve the quality of life for humans and animals alike. So, how to judge whether the LED fixture is dark sky friendly or compliant? One of the criteria is uplight, just like one of AGC reports. We can see uplight data from the IES file tested. AGC always insists on providing a health lighting environment. Welcome to discuss and consult with us for more sustainable lighting solutions. Thank you.